Well, saving you money on your heating bills. Many of us turned on furnaces for the first time over the last few days, and that will eventually mean some higher utility bills. Our Ben Jordan joins us now with some ways that the power company is helping customers save money. Ben?
The cold weather has phones ringing at MidAmerican Energy as customers make use of free home audits for houses built before 2003.
It's a busy time of year for MidAmerican Energy, providing free home energy audits for customers like Wendell Fausch. He's just curious how he can save a few bucks over winter.
Just to tell me how much, if we need more insulation, if the windows are good, or if they need replaced.
MidAmerican partners with ATEC Energy for the auditing process. Corey Amos of ATEC says there's three main things they check on. Most importantly, insulation, followed by checking systems and windows and doors.
It's a free service. You get some free products that will help you lower your bills, and just kind of an eye-opening experience of just how you can bundle up your home and save some money.
Amos says insulation is the biggest thing on his checklist because it varies based on the age of the home.
Half the time on just a home that's from 1996, probably earlier, your insulation is probably halfway what we're looking for.
One of the key reasons these audits have been so popular over the past few weeks is a 70% rebate up to $750 on updates to insulation, furnaces, and water heaters, to name a few. These doors and windows are well sealed.
I look for daylight. Because once you start seeing daylight, either you need to replace your weather stripping or your doors rotting out.
But the thermostat temperature is costing the Fausches.
Every time you adjust that thermostat 1 or 2 degrees up or down, it could impact your electricity portion of your utility bill anywhere from 2 to 3%.
A huge money saver is making sure furniture doesn't cover air registers.
Another thing you may want to do is vacuum over those air registers and make sure that they're clean.
When the checkup is done, it's up to the homeowner for how much they want to save.
It can save them anywhere from just a couple of dollars to a lot of dollars at the end of the year when you total up your utility bill and take a look at your budget and your bottom line.
A MidAmerican Energy spokesperson says customers can also complete the online energy audit and still qualify for rebates to save on necessary updates.
Lots of things to consider. Thanks, Ben.